Nieky Holzken called me out on Instagram, and the crowd responded. Everyone was super excited to see John Wayne versus Nieky. And then after a few days, it was like a tsunami of comments of just how many people were excited to see us battle. So wanting to put on the fights the fans want to see, I couldn't say no. They don't call me the cowboy, the John Wayne for nothing. So going to town with my six shooter and let's see what happens.
I hear that he wants to fight against me, that he always wanted that. I challenged him and he accepted. I asked him if he wants his dream come true and he can do a kickboxing fight with me. And then he reacts on my post on Instagram. He reacts, full Muay Thai. And normally I never do full Muay Thai. Then I say, okay, you get your weapons, but then I want a weapon and that's small gloves because I know I'm a hard hitter.
But the beautiful thing is, Nieky used to train with Raymond Dickers, and I hold Raymond Dickers as on a pedestal as one of the greatest ever Westerners to walk the planet. I never got the chance to fight Raymond, but to fight Nieky would be the next best thing. And for him to call me out is already a win in itself, because when you get caught out by a star, it means you're doing something right. For both to be fighting for one championship now, there's no better time for us to lock horns and to go at it. I'm really excited about this fight. I haven't been excited for a very long time. It inspires me to wake up in the morning and train. Hopefully this is the fight that's gonna secure my legacy for eternity.
I feel excited it's actually gonna happen. It's been a long time for me, like 10 years that I fought Muay Thai rules. His trainer was legendary Sang Chinoy from Thailand, but my trainer was Ramon Dekker, and they fought. They have many battles against each other. And now 25 years later, the students are going to fight each other, so it's special.
But this monumental super fight almost never happened because Parr had retired due to a serious hip injury. His comeback is nothing short of miraculous.
I had a slight inkling in my hip that proceeded to get worse and worse and worse. And then it got to the stage where I couldn't even weight bear anymore. Every time I took a step, my leg would just give out on me. I was lucky to see a surgeon that had previously trained me in the past. He promised me that about 3 months after surgery, I'll be back in the gym training again. And to his word, 3 months later, I was back running, back hitting pads, back sparring, 100% pain-free. That gave me a new lease of life. I feel like I'm in my mid-20s again, just had the opportunity to compete on the world stage one more time. I can still kick just as hard as I can before. I can kick with more power. I know that it's now a lot more sturdy than I was before. I'm quite confident that I'm back to what I was 10 years ago. No Australian had done what I had done before. I got to be the first Australian to fight at the famous Lumpini Stadium in Bangkok, and got to be the first Australian to fight on the King's birthday, and the first Western to make the front cover of the magazines. I just have that same passion now as a 44-year-old as I did back when I was 11 years old for the sport. This is my last run. If I get the opportunity to fight for the title, I'm all for it. Win, lose, or draw, I want people to remember my name, to remember that John Wayne Parr is a warrior. He's not just here to make up numbers, I'm here to win. Guaranteed to see action.
Standing across the circle from Parr is a man very similar to himself in Nieky Holzken, who's also a legendary world champion that became a fan favorite with his exciting style.
Oh!
John Wayne Parr is a legend. I like his style very much. Well-known all-round martial artist. He can box, he can do Muay Thai, and he can do a K1 style kickboxing. He has a good middle kick. He's a good Muay Thai fighter. He has good defense. He is a good pressure fighter also.
I think Nicky's greatest weapons is his boxing. He's number one in the world for a reason. He's got crazy power. He's had so many highlight reel knockouts. I can't afford to make any mistakes against him because he's a sharpshooter and he's very strong. But at the same time, I've got the Thai style versus the Dutch style. He's punching versus my elbows and knees. It should be really exhilarating.
I'm not worried about that because I train a lot with Ramon Dekker and with other guys, and I train in Thailand and I know their game. But I have one big surprise, and that's my knockout power. So when he comes for the elbows and he comes to for the clinch, you will get surprised, I promise that.
Yeah, just train hard, fight down on the mouthpiece, and just have a crack. What could go wrong? I'm either gonna get knocked out, he's gonna get knocked out. Whatever it takes, I really want this one so bad.
I hit harder, I have better eyes, I have good counter defense, I'm much better with my boxing. I want to win with knockout in the first round.
Oh! A nostradamic performance from Holzken!